Okay, these are the things that you didn't know about Halloween candy. Candy and weight. Americans purchase nearly 600 million pounds of candy a year for Halloween. What does that look like? Imagine 16 billion fun-sized Snicker bars or 158 trillion individual candy corns. Someone please make a video of what that looks like with candy corns. That would be awesome to see. Number two, biggest candy sales. A whopping 90 million pounds of chocolate candy is sold during Halloween week, taking a strong lead compared to other holidays. Almost 65 million pounds is sold during the week leading up to Easter, and only 48 million pounds during Valentine's week. But really, how can they compete? Halloween is the only time of year where the sweet stuff is given away by the handfuls and left in bowls on people's doorsteps, free for the taking. 3. $2 billion in sales. Over 10% of annual candy sales happen the days leading up to Halloween. That is nearly $2 billion in sales. Yeah, this is crazy. Number 4. Chocolate wins. Chocolate is clearly the preferred choice of sweets for many. Of the 1.9 billion sold in Halloween candy each year, $1.2 billion was on chocolate candy and only $680 million on sugar candy. Wow, and sugar candy. All of it's too much sugar sometimes. Candy corn, a clear favorite. The top-selling candy corn. Americans purchase over 20 million pounds of it a year. Though it is unlikely that every one last of those millions of candies were actually consumed. 6. Top chocolate sellers. After the beloved candy corn, the leading best sellers are as follows. Snickers, one of my favorites, Reese's, Kit Kat, and M&M. Have you guys tried the M&M almonds? I like those. I've tried the pretzel one for the M&Ms. Not so much of a fan of that. Okay, 7. Searching for candy corn. Candy corn is the most searched for candy term in Google. Most popular than candy apples, gummy worms, and candy pumpkins. Searches for candy corn are up 10% from October 2010. Number 8. Who loves candy corn? Out of all 50 states, Alabama searched for candy corn the most. Let me know what you guys' most searched candy for when you do searching. Are you one of those people that searches candy corn the most? Candy by state. Which state search the most for organic candy? Colorado. Oregon searched for most gluten-free candy, and Kentucky took the lead in sugar-free. Number 10, gluten-free versus sugar-free. This Halloween, the more people are searching for gluten-free candy than sugar-free candy. Google searches for gluten-free candy are currently 20% higher than searches for sugar-free candy. Number 11, Ultimate Candy Day. The day of the year which the most candy sells, October 28th. And of all the 365 days in a year, top 5 candy selling days are all in October. And last one, number 12, Halloween splurging. Though the economy is tightening everyone's budget, that does not stop them from splurging a bit on this one holiday. The average American household spends $44 a year on Halloween candy. Now that's a lot of candy, for certain. So, if you guys buy candy for Halloween, or even for yourself, How much on average do you guys spend? Let me know in the comments below. Like this video and share. Until next time, peace out.